and Katelyn.
And we built a propane cannon.
This is going to be more of a look at what we did type of video and less of a do what we did video. Actually, don't do this at all.
We're trying to make a blue light travel through this tubing.
Oh, I'm doing little fires.
Do a bigger one. We moved out of the garage, but closer to the house. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god.
It reached the right fuel air mixture.
How do we recreate that? Oh my god!
I don't know if you can tell, but that was really loud!
We're like in our neighborhood.
It works! It works really well!
Whoa! Whoa!
Is there flame firing out
there? Yeah!
Ah!
Here, let's go to the backyard. It's darker.
That was the loudest one? This is way too fun. Okay, I can't wait to put the nozzle and some projectiles in here.
Oh yeah.
This is amazing. Look at what we have done.
Oh God.
You think we should test fire the full assembly in the backyard?
Oh, well not in here.
Excuse me, pardon me. We're just gonna do a quick test fire of the full assembly.
Okay, that was loud. So one thing we realized during our test fire was that these aren't super secure. So we printed some new parts to make the whole thing a little bit more reinforced.
So we extended this base and added two attachment points to make it more sturdily mounted.
And then we printed this piece to reinforce the connection between this part and this part so it wasn't so wobbly.
The power section and the nozzle barrel.
You want me to say that?
I don't know, I'm just making up words. And we also didn't want everything we put into the barrel to go into the main chamber, so I made a little stop. Like this. Oh. And my favorite thing, I just wanted it to look cool. You wanna do the honors?
Okay. Let's go down farther than this.
Oh!
Purely decorative, but 100% awesome. Whoa! And this stuff is like this, and these are stainless steel 3D prints, so they should be pretty sturdy.
Mainly they look cool.
Also they look cool.
All right, now let's assemble. Oh. I whacked myself in the nose. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's so much better. That's awesome.
That's what we want.
Tighten
that
little bit.
That looks awesome.
Hey guys!
Hey.
We are finishing assembling the...
It is as big as I thought it was.
It's really big.
Two, one, go. Let's keep on moving further down. Two, one.
Just be careful if you put a bunch of gas in there and then ignite it.
Might be because it's blocking oxygen.
It is different with the bullet in it. So we designed these bullets to have a really nice seal in the bore.
But it's almost too good of a seal because when we let the gas into the explosion chamber, it pushes the bullet forward instead of leaving the bullet at the base of the barrel. So we designed something to hold it at the base.
Check this out. This is iron infused PLA, so it's magnetic.
So this piece is gonna go right here. When we slide the bullet down the barrel, it should hold. Sort of a loose hold because we don't want it to be too strong, but it should hold it in place. Hopefully, so that when we pull the gas, it doesn't push it forward.
So that's what we're about to find out.
Wait, no, we can't. You're aiming at the
house. I'm not gonna light it. I'm just gonna put air into it.
Okay.
All right. I clicked on accident.
Okay.
Yay!
It doesn't move!
We did it!
Why? Don't celebrate yet. We gotta shoot it.
All right. This is gonna be the first time it's actually firing.
Don't celebrate yet.
I think maybe it's too airtight.
So now it's just like a big plug in there. We can maybe add slots along the outside?
To let some air pass.
Yeah. God, I want it to fire. What about some spiral slots so that it spins while it goes?
Okay, so I've never shot this before.
Point down a tiny bit more because it's loaded. Oh my gosh, it worked! It worked so good.
The bullet was in it?
It was loaded! That's why I said point it down! Okay, hey, wait. Let's search for it.
What if we, like, made a hole in the fence?
If I wouldn't make a hole in the fence, do you see it anywhere?
No.
Something definitely broke.
There's pieces of it.
Oh my gosh, that right there, this was a curved piece, and now it is completely flat. It definitely blew up. It works! That's great. Great news.
That's awesome. Look at that. I can't believe it's just shards.
So Katelyn, what do you think about the
better than expected.
In kind of a crazy way.
We're on our way to test out the cannon. We're just gonna go and get as many test shots as we can get. There's the cannon in the back.
Testing grounds. Park will be closed until further notice. I think this might actually be perfect. We won't go into the actual park. We'll just park our car here and fire with that in the background.
Are we more or less likely to get arrested?
Less? Less. 3, 2, 1. Why? You are just working.
Something's not working.
All right, the projectile test, how's it going?
So we got one to shoot in the backyard. It must have been a fluke because we have the same bullet design. We printed a bunch more. None of them have worked.
We're running out of batteries. We're running out of everything. Patience.
Yeah. Yeah, so back to the drawing board.
We think the fuel isn't getting enough oxygen. This is creating a plug. We created this flow sleeve right here. The air will be able to flow around it. But once it fires, it'll get enough momentum to move into the main bore and then it can keep on going. So hopefully this should solve our problems.
Yeah. We don't know why the first test fire didn't have this issue, so we can't really explain that away.
Maybe we changed something inadvertently.
Yeah, I think this works.
2, 1. Oh, it worked! Oh my gosh! That was so exciting after failing so many times.
It actually worked. So it worked with this part we added here. Now we're gonna do the full extended barrel and see if it still works.
Fingers crossed! But this is so exciting. I mean, like, just the very first try, fired, it all worked. That's what we were hoping for last night. But we're getting there. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, look at the hole in there!
The difference in power is insane.
Oh my gosh. Okay, one of these little holes is the first shot we took. One of these little guys. This is the shot. Oh my gosh, the bullet's in there.
The bullet's in there. The long barrel makes a big difference to the, velocity. Yeah, acceleration. It has a longer time to accelerate. How excited are you?
I'm so excited. I'm so glad it worked. Okay, field shots, take two. Going out again. Hopefully fix some things that weren't working last time. We have a fuel bypass chamber now, so we're extra fancy.
All right, load me up. 2, 1. Oh my God!
Ah!
Woo! That was amazing! This is amazing. First try, success. Success, so much success. This is amazing.
Oh God.
Tastes like success.
Let's get a watermelon.
Let's swap to a Coke. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Oh my God!
It destroyed it! Look, look, look! This is the only thing!
Alright, let's put it on the shrapnel pile. Nope.
I mean, I would like to, but I don't know what's...
Maybe like, start pressing a little bit earlier, start pressing a little bit later.
Okay.
All right, try lifting the back up more and angling it down.
2, 1.
Whoa! Oh, that was it! That was it!
I like let go of it.
Caitlin's first successful fire of the... Is it in there? Did it go out the back? Do you want to go for this? Oh gosh. Oh, that's so gory. Still good?
I think we figured out why it wasn't working. I naturally have to angle it upward to aim at the thing we're hitting. When Evan holds it, he holds it like this. When I held it like this, it worked.
So it has to be tilting down. Let's do it again. So what do you want to shoot next? More egg.
Yeah.
I think this was a success. This was amazing.
It's a creepy hammer time.
Let's get some final shots and wrap up.
Woo!
Whoa! Oh yeah! I think that wraps it.
I think that wraps it. We're getting some photos for a YouTube video. We'll finish this cop scene in a sec. But before we do, we want to announce our very first after show.
And we're going to try to do this for every video. We're going to talk about things that went wrong, some behind the scenes stuff, like how fast this shoots, or what we're planning to do with this in the future.
We're going to post all of our after shows on Patreon. So that's patreon.com/Evan and Caitlin. We'll put a link below and hope you'll check it out. Beep. We're getting some photos for a YouTube video.
We are doing a YouTube channel called Evan and Caitlin, so you can look at the video later if you want to see it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
have fun.
All right. Thank you so much.
Okay,
have a good one.
Bye. Have a good night.
Oh my God.
That was the cops. She was just like, you guys are not here shooting watermelon? And we're like, yeah. She's like, okay, cool.
Okay.
Outro?
Outro. This was so good.
It was awesome.
We're gonna be firing this again. We're gonna be making it better. We want to make it fire more consistently, so we're gonna work on the ignition mechanism.
And also, it's hard to load it, so we're gonna see if maybe we can build like a loading compartment closer here.
We don't know how we're gonna do it, so if you have any ideas on how we can make this better, how we can make it fire more consistently, how we can load it better, or any other ideas, like put a laser on it.
We're open to anything. This is gonna evolve. So hope you like this video.
I know it's a little bit different, but this was really fun for us.
And we plan on shooting a lot more stuff with this. So once we do, we'll link to the videos here on the screen somewhere.
See you next time.
Bye.
This is a success.
Yeah.